Sterling, Nebraska, population 476. You could say it's a pretty small town. This year's graduating class had 18 students. One of those was Courtney VanGroningen, possibly one of the best athletes to ever graduate from Sterling. Courtney, like many other high school students, was a three-sport athlete. She always loved competing, but her talents may have been underestimated when she was younger.
When she played, whether it be volleyball, softball, basketball, track, she always enjoyed it, and she was always a good little player. Her first year of club, her club coach did make a comment that she just didn't know if Courtney knew how to play volleyball, that if she would, you know, really be able to play the sport, and I think she wanted to maybe prove her a little wrong.
By the time Courtney VanGroningen graduated, she broke the all-class records for kills in one match and digs in her career. She also owns the records for D2 kills in a season and career. Quite the accomplishments for any volleyball player, especially one that stands just 5 feet, 4 inches tall. And with a vertical jump of 9 feet, she holds her ground on the volleyball court.
You know, not only can she get up, but she also has a very fast arm. And she's very smart. You know, she's very game smart. But she's gone up against a lot of 6 foot and over middle hitters, this past year. And she's always taken that on as a challenge, you know, and usually come out the winner.
That competitive spirit, along with her small-town roots, might have had something to do with her role model growing up. Another Nebraska star, Jordan Larson.
Yeah, she was always the best to me and the better leader out there, I thought. And she was always could kill the ball.
Back row Larson.
Yeah, probably because no one ever thinks that small-town girls can go that far, and obviously we can. No one really pays attention to smaller towns.
And I guess what I remember from Jordan Larson is just that tenacity of
Natalie Larson
finding a way to win. And that's what Courtney was all about, you know, finding a way to win, finding a way to get that kill down or make the dig or whatever.
Courtney was selected as the 2011 National High School Volleyball Senior Athlete of the Year.
And here, D2 Sterling girl, you know, from 500 people, gets it, you know, so. I often wonder, you know, if anybody from this small a town or this small a school has gotten that type of award.
5 kills for VanGroningen in this set alone.
Someday it will sink into probably what she has all done and what she's all achieved. But now I think she's just trying to take it all in, I guess, and get ready for the next step into playing college. But she has got some very wonderful honors. We're very proud of her.
With all of these accomplishments, Courtney doesn't feel comfortable with the attention. She just wants to play ball.
She doesn't like to be in the spotlight. She wants to do the best she can, but she wants everyone to get recognition and not just her.
She is just very humble, and that's nice to see. Stays within herself, and it's nice to see a nice person and a good role model for our young kids.
And Courtney's career at Sterling was a great one, but as she moves to Wayne State to play for the Wildcats, she has an exciting future to look forward to.
Yeah, getting to know people, that's definitely what I want to do because I'm on the Shire side. So, and playing, yeah, I want to play at a bigger level, faster level than I have been. What I did in high school will be pretty hard to beat, but just do my best and see what happens.
Ace.